The most wonderful time.
Well, where has the time gone? Christmas is almost here. That means an end to the 12 Days of Gadget giveaways today. Mark's day 12. Mike saved the biggest for last. Physically, the biggest prize up for grabs. In fact, Mike, you say we will need a large truck to haul it home. I, for one, look forward to not having an obstructed view anymore because I can't see any producers because there's so much stuff. So this is fantastic. This is huge.
Yeah, you're right, Tara. This prize basically built a wall in the middle of our newsroom and our producers. We can't even see each other. It's so big. But it is amazing, and somebody's going to be very happy to win this. It's from our friends over at Future Shop. So take a look. There's a lot of pieces to this, so I'm going to start talking about each one. So you get a large Logitech Harmony Ultimate Remote Home Remote Control. So it's really cool. It's a smart remote. It's got a beautiful touch screen, but you can control connected lights, locks, blinds, thermostats, sensors. It's motion activated, so backlit buttons. Of course, you can control your TV as well, and a beautiful color touch screen. So the Logitech 5.1 surround sound speaker system, 500 watts of power, THX certification. Cool design, awesome for games and movies and things like that. Connect up to 6 of your favorite devices to it. The Roku 3 streaming media player, so tons of power packed into this little box. Lets you surf hundreds of channels with movies, TV shows, games, music, and sports. And you can plug your headphones into the remote actually and watch late night flicks without waking up the entire family. And a 3-piece leather sectional. Who knew? Future Shop now sells furniture. This is beautiful. Crafted for comfort and style for a modern living room of your dreams. Bonded leather with full foam seating for the perfect blend of design and relaxation. It could be yours. The whole shebang could be yours. It's worth $4,500. You need a truck to pick this up. It's big and it's beautiful, and you can win it this morning on BT.
Okay, all you have to do is guess where our gadget guy's hiding out this morning, and you're eligible to win. So to do that, you give us a series of clues as to your whereabouts. I can't tell anything by where you're standing right now. So let's have our first clue.
Other than it's Christmassy.
It's Christmassy.
Right? That's the first clue. No, yeah. I'm kidding. Okay, my first clue this morning is this place has already gone through more than 250,000 napkins this year alone.
250,000 napkins this year alone. Okay, that is our first clue. If you think you know where our gadget guy is hiding out, head to breakfasttelevision.ca. Go to contest. You will see 12 days of gadget giveaway tabs. You can only enter once, so make sure you know where he's hiding out. Yeah. Bonus clues, as always, on Facebook and Twitter. And Mike Ianni, I know you have 4 bonus prizes this morning, which means it's time for one right now.
We do. Our first bonus prize of the morning is the HP Stream 11. This is really cool, a laptop. So designed for the next generation, simple and straight to the point laptop. It's a real cool, stylish blue, 11.6-inch HD display. You know, work and play with a super stylish and affordable, and of course, it's ultra portable. Now, to win this, all you have to do is go to our Facebook page and answer this question. Which member of the BT crew used to hold rap concerts in their parents' garage? If you think you know, you could win that stylish laptop from HP.
Okay, so that's on Facebook, the main grand prize this morning, breakfasttelevision.ca. Mike Ianni, we will catch up with you for clue number 2 very shortly.
Sounds good.